Roz. We've got Alexandre Boucher out to 280 now, so on the drift from 240 in the opening markets. Brilliant Bales 550 to 650. And Victor Ashley is 370 out to 420. They move in well. Light activated. We're right to run. Second of the day. Ready racing. Speed from Victor Ashley. Down near the inside is going to bustle through. It's got the lead and it's clear. Out by 2.5 over Midnight McQueen. Make it 3 now. Then Brilliant Bales out deeper. Alexandre Boucher, Victor Roz. Behind those is Bell Tyson Condi and Alaska McBain. They race to the bend and Victor Ashley had a sweet lead. Out by 4 or 5 on Midnight McQueen. And it's all Victor Ashley down the running. Went on to win it by 4 or 5. Second, Brilliant Bales will get the bob for that from Midnight McQueen. Then came Bell Tyson. Next is Condi. Alexandre Boucher, then Victor Roz, and back at the tail is Alaska McBain. The run here, it's a solid effort around the 22.5 mark. In fact, spot on. 22.50. Good win. That's 5 wins from 9 goes. And clearly a new best time. 6 starts. That's 7 for 4 now over the track and trip as well. Number 1, Victor Ashley. Mick Giniotis for R&J Shadow, a brindle dog. August 2016, El Gran Signor, Victor Victoria. Number 1, second, going to 3, Brilliant Bales, Lisa Rasmussen, a white and black dog, May 2016. Fernando Bale, Bush Slang, and 4, Midnight McQueen, Des Hockley, a black dog, July 2016, Lochinvar Marlow, Midnight Scandal. It's 1-3-4-6 after race number 2 here at Gawler.